Deadpool fights Abraham Lincoln. When the US presidents are resurrected as zombies by evil magic, there's only one way things are going to go down. Deadpool on his latest mission, eliminating resurrected versions of former US presidents. Deadpool dispatches some of the lesser known presidents until he makes his way to Zombie Lincoln, who held an entire Las Vegas arena hostage. Deadpool proposes a fight, to which Lincoln accepts. The smackdown between Deadpool and Abe Lincoln takes place within the confines of a wrestling ring. The fight begins and Lincoln completely thrashes Deadpool. Deadpool asks for his magic sword and decapitates Lincoln, and the crowd cheers for Deadpool.